I love brush pens. There's just this wonderful imperfect thing that kind of just happens naturally. And you can either control it or you can let it go. I personally am more on the side of letting it do its thing. Being someone with a large painting background, for me, letting those wonderful little happy accidents happen. Not over controlling it, but just enough control that when you need it to do something for you, you can. Takes a bit of practice though. I really started getting into brush pens when I started doing more drawing with a paintbrush, which I was doing in my paintings because I wanted to get this kind of painterly drawing that wasn't separate. I didn't want the drawing to be a separate tool than the painting, so I was drawing more with the brush. And when I started doing that, I started just doing drawings with brush pens and fell in love almost instantly. Just a natural extension. I've seen people do incredibly controlled work with them, but I've also seen people do really loose, and there's times when it's beautiful to have one or the other, but personally like to let it happen. Part of the beautiful thing about art is that it is a performance. And it goes down a certain way and it never will happen that same way again. It's kind of like music or performing music. If you've ever done that, I've done that. That you don't... There's an experience that happens when it's live and it just never is the same when you try to recreate it perfectly controlled. You just gotta go with it and let it be what it's gonna be. And for me, when I'm using brush pen, that's exactly kind of what I'm experiencing. Is like some control, but adapting and changing and flowing with it at the same time. All right, now I am switching to a gray. Get some tone in here. This with a little bit of water. Take a sip of tea here.